Welcome back, everybody. My name is Legit Lee, and in today's video, I just wanted to show you guys some of the stuff that I can do. Well, not this episode, part two will show all the apps that I'm able to use with my new phone. I just wanted to show you guys on this video where I got the phone from, how much it costs, and that it has reviews because I bought it from Amazon. So I can show you guys that really quick. Let me just go to Amazon really quick. Right here. me just go to, there it goes. So right here in the center, I have the Dolphin emulator, so I was able to run Beautiful Joe on this phone already. And I even have a Game Boy Color, basically, emulator too, so I could play Pokemon games. You can see Super GBC. That right there is my Game Boy Color game. So I'm able to play Pokemon Blue version. So on my part 2 video, I will show you guys both those apps working. And I even have a, here we go, Fly Digi game controller. And this is what it looks like. It's the Wii 2, Fly Digi Wii 2. And it is a Bluetooth remote control that I can use for any of the emulators or video games that I want to play with it. And it doesn't really fit my phone because my phone is a little too long for it to stretch out. But without it being fully attached to the phone, I could still play games using this with my phone. I don't actually have to have it fully attached to it. But I did find on YouTube a guy using the Samsung Note 20 Ultra and using a game controller that doesn't use